So alhamdulillah, brothers, may Allah bless you all. You can see clearly. Have you heard? You see, when I said to him, have you ever heard Shia say, Subhanallah, Allahu Akbar? They said, say it, say it. No, don't tell him to say it after I said it. You say it all the time. They always Ahl Bayt, we love Ahl Bayt. But Ahl Bayt are not above Allah, Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. Allah, Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. You know, I was speaking to some Shia once, yeah? So I said to him, can you name me one scholar of yours has written a book about the Ta'deem of Allah, Tabaraka wa Ta'ala? One book. Huh? One book. Ta'deem. Ba'a kitab khas bi ta'deem Allah, Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. Who is Shia? I'm waiting for it. He's the man like Adam. This guy, look, he speaks to him, he's respectful. I spoke to him before. You know, he's respectful, he listens, said, you know, let me, I listen, I want to go search.
Shamsi, yeah. سؤال. ما أريد أن أناقش.
ما في مشكلة. ما في مشكلة. أنت شيعي, yeah?
نعم.
ما في مشكلة. Look, عندي سؤال. He's a Shia, wants to ask question. Go ahead.
لماذا تأولون الآية يا حسرتي على ما فطرت في
على ما فرطت في جنب الله.
Yeah.
كيف نؤولها؟
يعني ما هي معنى جنب الله في هذه الآية؟
لا بس كيف تقول نؤولها؟ قل لي كيف احنا نؤولها؟ كيف؟
يعني ما هي الواجب عليك يعني؟
لا انت قلت نحن نؤولها فكيف نؤولها؟ كيف؟ انت قلت انت ادعيت شيء.
نحن كشيعة نفهمها يعني جنب الله يعني الشيء الواجب
على حق الله.
نعم حق الله بالضبط.
هي حق الله. هي
حق الله.
هي حق الله. هي
ما هي المعنى يعني في
هي في حق الله ليس في حق الله كما قال الشيخ صالح الشيخ.
بس لماذا
حق الله
الآية؟ يعني جنب الله يعني
بالله جنب يعني الله في الله. لا لا شوف 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 التأويل فيه تأويلان تأويل باطل وتأويل صحيح. الله يقول في كتابه الكريم هو الذي أنزل عليك الكتاب منه آيات محكمات هن أم الكتاب وأخر متشابهات فأما الذين في قلوبهم زيغ فيتبعون ما تشابه منه ابتغاء الفتنة وابتغاء تأويله وما يعلم تأويله إلا من
الراسخون
في العلم. ففي تأويل لكن التأويل الصحيح ليس التأويل الباطل لأجل ذلك في ظاهرين الراسخون في العلم هم العلماء الربانيون ابن عباس علي بن ابي طالب عثمان بن عفان
يعني اي هي التاويل الصحيح والباطل
لا اختلف لا لا
يعني
الان ما تقول لي اختلفوا هل اختلفوا في المدرسه السنيه ام عند الشيعة بين الشيعة والسنه اختلفوا
الصحابه
لا الصحابه ان اختلفوا
في معنى
لا لا لا, لا شوف في اختلافين في اختلافان اختلاف تضاد واختلاف تنوع تعرف ما معنى اختلاف تنوع اختلاف تنوع اختلاف تنوع مثلا عندما الله قال سبحانه وتعالى واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا بعض العلماء قالوا حبل الله معناتها القرآن بعضهم قال الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم بعضهم قال الصحابة هنا ليس هذا اسمه اختلاف تنوع أي بمعناتها إذا اتبعت الصحابة فاتبع الرسول فإذا اتبعت الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم اتبع القرآن فهمت هذا التنوع تضاد إذا يتضاربان فليست الجمع فأكثر التفسير الصحابة والتابعين اختلاف تنوع فهمت؟ لكن أنا أسألك سؤال الآن طيب؟
لا سيدة بس يسد جنب الله
يا جنب الله يا
حق الله
يا حق الله
Who did the tawil of it like
that؟ قلت ذكرت الشيخ صالح الشيخ الذي أعرفه يعني.
From who؟
داهر النص هذه داهر النص تعرف إيش داهر النص؟
داهر الآية
أوكي
بس نحن نقول مثلا أن يد الله يعني كناية ضد السلف
لا لا عفوا تقول كناية لماذا؟ قوة
نعم
خلاص
أو قدرة
خلاص قدرة هل لله قدرة أم قدرتين؟ أم قدرتين؟ Because if you, the question was, he said the hand of Allah. No, the two right hand. Allah, he said the hand of Allah means the power. They translate or they explain the power. I said Allah has two power or one power. He said how many? Two or one?
القدرة يعني كلمة واحدة.
واحدة or one power. When Allah سبحانه وتعالى said وقالت اليهود يد الله مغلولة غلت أيديهم ولعنوا بما قالوا بل يداه يداه مثنى أم مفرد مثنى فتقول لي في قدرة واحدة ليس قدرتين
إنا تفسير
الآن لا speak English do you speak English brother
yeah
okay So now, when I showed him the verse, he said there's two power. Of course, Allah has one ability. Meaning, Allah has a perfect ability, without any doubt. Meaning here, Allah mentioned the Quran that the Jews, there were a group of Jews at the time of Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, who said Allah has his hands is tight. Allah said above Allah's hands stretch out. Meaning Allah gives. Allah gives. Okay, provides. Now the question asks, how come Allah mentioned them as plural too? Also, if the hand of Allah is in power, why Allah... Wait. Yeah. Listen carefully. If the hand means the power, did Allah create Iblis with his power?
Did Allah create Iblis with his ability?
Of course. So why Allah said to Iblis, أَلَا تَسْجُدُ لِمَا خَلَقْتُ بِيَدَيْ? Why, O Iblis, the meaning of the verse, why don't you prostrate to the one that I've created with my hand? If my hands here mean power, Iblis will say, oh Allah, why you are mentioning as a virtue that you create Adam with your power? You create me with your power too. So why are you telling me to prostrate to Iblis? Because you create him with your power. Wouldn't you create me with your power too? Here means, it doesn't mean power. Allahu Akbar. Ahlu Sunnah wadihun akhi. Clearly, you see, Alhamdulillah. Fi haqqillah, yes. Because what you have to understand, bro, yeah? You know when you say metaphorical, what's your name?
Salim.
Hayyakallah, Salim. Nice to meet you, bro. Say, my name is Shamsi. Okay, nice to meet you, bro. What's your name? I forgot your name.
Muhammad,
yeah? What I would say to you, Salim and Muhammad, yeah? When you open this door that the Quran is metaphorical, anyone can say this verse is metaphorical. So where can we draw the line? Where? We should say, no, stop here, not there. Why?
That was my question from the beginning. Jambullah, yeah. It's not the lafzi meaning.
That's the lafzi, dahir. Because there's dahir nasi wa dahir tarkibi. Dahir tarkibi, for example, the context explains the dahir. There's two ways to explain. Siyaq. Al-lahiqu wa sabiqu. Okay? That's what Al-Sunnah, when we explain the Quran, we explain about the context. Dahir nasi wa dahir tarkibi. Tayyib? Do you understand that? So also, one second.
Yeah,
also, what you have to understand, Salim, what you have doing, we're going to unclear verses. And you already, with Brother Muhammad here, may Allah guide us the truth. Muhammad finished the verse with me. As for those who have disease in their heart and a sickness, they go to where? They go to unclear verses, okay? So what you have doing, you go to unclear verses. The clear verses, Brother Salim, Allah clearly, explicitly said, oh Iblis, why don't you prostrate to the one which I have created with my own hand? If the hand means the power, as you stated previously, what does it mean, man? No, the hand doesn't mean irada in any language.
It says here, the
no, that's a good question. Doesn't mean physical hand. Firstly, physical is a term that is ambiguous. What do you mean by physical? Like human beings, like creation? No. Allah, there's nothing like unto Allah. No, yeah, yeah. If you say dirty, mean Allah has the essence? Yes, Allah has the essence. Allah has the essence of Baraka wa Ta'ala. Oh, you agree with that?
Yeah
Allah has essence. Yeah. That's it. Allah has essence. So what does it mean essence?
That's a shay.
Like, you know, something that exists, okay? Now, look what you have to understand. You have to be consistent, Salim and Muhammad, yeah? If you're saying, by way of us affirming Allah has a hand, automatically we are resembling to Allah to his creation, then be consistent. By you saying that Allah hears, then you are affirming that Allah has a ears, who has a body. No, we're not saying... سمعوا علمو. No, that's that's batil. That's batil. In no language, he said hearing.
He said he's hearing.
Hearing is means knowledge. No.
That's what you said.
No, it doesn't mean that. No, it doesn't mean that.
Sorry.
Hearing, look, brother. Hearing and language mean hearings. Okay, basar. And this is ta'wil. You ta'wil is ta'wil jahmiya. Jahmiya, yes. تعرف ها. Okay. Why? You are negating Allah's attribute. Why?
Because
مستحيل
أن الله يسمع.
مستحيل الله يسمع. Is it impossible for Allah to hear?
No. He didn't finish. He said,
"Go on."
A God cannot have attributes like a human being does.
Like
God, God cannot have attributes.
God
okay.
Cannot have attributes like a human being.
Okay. Are you alive?
Yes.
Is the attribute of yours?
Yes.
Is Allah alive?
But
wait. That's my point.
Sorry.
Muhammad, that's my point. My point. He said to us, remember what he said? He said, Allah cannot have attributes which humans have, correct? Does human have a life attribute? Does Allah has a life attribute?
Allah doesn't have life. Allah is existing.
Allah is al hayy. He is al hayy al qayyum, al hayy. Do you get
his, sorry.
You know when...
No, brother. Wajib al wujud is on the Quran. This invention, okay? He said, "A'udhu billah, you know, Salima. Wait, before go to Ahl Bayt, and we have to go to authenticity of these books. Firstly, you said Allah. Wait, you said Allah cannot have attributes human have. Like, we say no. Like human being, yes, exactly. Like human being, if you say like the way we hear Allah has, we accept that Allah is not like that. But Allah has a life.
Okay.
No, Allah. Allah no. Wait, Salim. Wait, you have to be sincere, bro. Allah has a life.
Okay, but you've been
Muslim, are you alive?
Yes, I'm alive.
Is Allah alive?
حيٌ بمعنى
آخر. No, is Allah alive?
حيٌ بمعنى آخر. ليس.
Is Allah alive?
Yes.
Is Allah? Simple question. Is Allah alive? Is Allah alive? Say no more.
Allahu حي.
I just ask you that. Is Allah alive? Is Allah alive? أعوذ بالله. What's this?
No,
okay. Is Allah dead or alive? خلاص alive there. That's what I'm asking. What's your name? What's your name, bro? You know this brother. You know this brother. He has no clue what he was talking about. He just jumps in. This is a funny guy. He has no clue. Don't worry, brother. Okay. Look, I'm very calm, you know. If you speak to me nicely, I have no problem. But I don't like people checking me out of me. Understand? Okay. Now, the problem that when you say Allah, that's the problem. You just made up something. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has a life. Like Muhammad said, Allah has life. Look, not like our... Allah has life, not like our life. Allah has hearing, not like our hearing. Allah has hand, not like our hand. Alhamdulillah.
Now, when you say, for example, is Allah mawjood? Does he have wujud? Yeah, he has wujud, but his wujud is not... Basically, Allah is khaliq al-wujud. So you can't say that his wujud is the same as his creation.
No, again, wujud is an ambiguous term. Wujud means existence,
yeah.
Someone that exists, yeah. Or wujud mean creating something, into bring something into existence. Which one are you talking about, Allah? Because wajib al-wujud, firstly, Allah never ascribed himself to al-wujud, wajib, or al-mawjud, or I mean wujud. Wajib al-wujud is a term that was used by philosophers, but Asha'ira was affected. We don't use that, alhamdulillah. We use what Prophet Muhammad SAW used. Because we're not a philosopher here, but as ikhbar, as informing, you can use this term. As ikhbar, you can use this term. But we cannot describe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with this. Firstly, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Allahu la ilaha illa huwa ish? Al-hayyu. Al-qayyum. Al-hay. Allah is alive. What I'm saying simply, be like Ahl Sunnah. We are consistent. We say Allah is alive, not like anyone's life.
Allah.
We cannot comprehend. Of course, Allah is no beginning, no end. But Allah exists. Okay. Does Allah exist? Do you exist?
Yeah, that's
but you are resembling a situation.
Yeah, that's what we expect.
That's it. Yeah, so your existence is not similar to Allah's existence. Okay.
The human is created.
That's it. Allah's attribute, not like Allah's attribute, not like our attribute. Because you cannot say I exist, Allah exists, not like our existence. Even though you said Allah cannot be attributed with the attributes of human beings. But human beings are attributed with existence.
Let's go to
correct. Correct. Wait. Brother, firstly, you have to make. You cannot use something as a criteria over my speech, which I don't agree with.
No.
But in argument,
but you
No. In argument, you cannot use something which would dispute.
I know 100%.
Yeah, so.
But
so
you now, asked, what did the Shia believe about the hand, right? What do you understand?
Okay,
about
okay, no problem, go.
Yeah, the two hands. Yeah? Imam al-Baqir says, Al-Quwa wa al-Ni'ma.
Al-Quwa wa al-Ni'ma.
Yeah.
That's, it could be Quwa and Ni'ma. How many Ni'ma Allah
hands.
Has?
Those are the two hands.
No, it doesn't mean it. Because why?
That's
look.
He said. That's what the Imam said.
Firstly,
yeah, he says,
Habib Muhammad, you have to, firstly, you have to, firstly, you have to, I don't take this one because why?
Yeah, no, you can't.
Yeah, but in language,
mm.
In language, bro, in any language,
yeah.
The hand doesn't mean quwwa and ni'mah.
Yeah, no, but this is the understanding of
Rasul. No. Okay.
Us.
Okay, did Allah create Iblis with his quwwa?
Yeah.
So what Allah is telling, okay, Allah also creates Iblis. Allah also bestowed his ni'mah on Iblis.
Bestowed his ni'mah
on Iblis, yeah.
Which is?
Air, life, food, yeah? So what Allah specifying Adam and mentioned to Iblis, the reason that you're going to prostrate to Adam, because I created him with my hand. If the hand means power ni'mah, he said, oh Allah, you created me with your power and you bestowed your ni'mah on me. So what Allah is making it special to Adam? Sorry, the apparent meaning of the verse doesn't help you. Muhammad, sorry. No, that's why you have to have doubts about your book.
But to understand,
even the verse, you go to the Rasul al-Ilm. I'm not going to be like Ahbar. اتخذوا أحبارهم ورهبانهم أربابا من دون الله. Yeah. Firstly, as I've mentioned this verse clearly, Allah saying to Iblis, why don't you prostrate to the one that I've created with my hand? The hand is in power. Secondly, Allah سبحانه وتعالى said, ما قدر الله حق قدره. والأرض جميعا قبضته يوم القيامة. والسماوات مطويات بيمينه. سبحانه وتعالى عما يشركون. Salim, you already affirmed that you are a follower or you use the terms of philosophers. Yes? That's not our way. Our way, look, to make it clear to you. You know Sahaba in the Quran? You know in the Quran? Every time Sahaba, including Ahl Bayt, don't understand something, they ask. Yes, أيونك عن الأنفال؟ قل. Yes, أيونك عن المحيط؟ قل. Okay. How come there is no verse in the Quran? We know that Ahl Bayt and the Sahaba, they have a love for Islam. They have a love for Islam, okay? They will ask about something more important than something which is lesser, correct? Which one is more important, Tawheed or Al-Mahid? Tawheed. Why in the Quran, Sahaba Al-Bayt never, Allah said, and they ask about the meaning of Allah's hand, or they ask about what the meaning of attributes? Because there is a clear, they understand the apparent meaning. So if they never ask about it, what we do, we take the meaning, because Allah said in the Quran, كتاب أنزلناه إليك مبارك ليتدبروا آياته وليتذكر أولو الألباب. That this Quran, O Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, we send it down to you to reflect upon it. You see? So we have to reflect upon the Quran. So my point here is,
but that's your understanding as well.
No, the Quran. You know, have you noticed? I'm just using the Quran. You are going to Rasikhun. The only time.
The Quran told us to
go. Only, brother, there's unclear verse, but there's a clear verses. Now you bring the Rasikhun al-Fil'im as you claim. Okay? Yeah, I just showed you that what they said is incorrect. Go against the Quran.
No, it doesn't go against that.
Okay. You said. No, let's see.
Yeah, that's your understanding. Against
okay. The hand you said means the power and the blessing. Correct? Am I right or wrong? Okay. Did Allah create Iblis with his power and he bestowed his favor on him?
Look, when you say bestowed his favor upon him, that's not the same thing. You say, did you create him with his power and his blessing?
No. Like, what do you mean with blessing? How Allah created someone with blessing?
Allah knows that. Yeah. That's his.
So Allah. So with his blessing. Okay.
Yeah, because that's his hand. That's the two hands.
That's the hand.
That's the hand. The two meanings,
Al-Qur'an. Okay.
Yeah.
Ni'mah.
Allah didn't say I created him with my
ni'mah. Ni'mah that Allah bestowed. Okay.
Yeah, he bestowed, but yeah. Did he create him?
Because Allah created with Qudra and Mashi'ah. Yeah. With the will.
No.
Okay. Mashi'ah and Qudra. Mm. Okay. Now, you are saying something which clearly goes against the Qur'an.
Why does it go against the Qur'an?
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, Al-Ha'it Irada, yeah. Yes, your Irada. The way befit the Ha'it. Yeah.
I asked him a question. I said, does the wall?
No, no, it has a will.
Has a will.
Yeah, has a will.
The wall wants something to happen.
No, not to will something. Does it have a will? That's the question you asked.
No, but the Quran says that the wall willed to fall. Yeah.
It has a will. He has a will. I'll tell you how. Allah said, يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض. You have to tasbih, because either Allah's forcing them or they have the will to do tasbih.
Do the malaika have free will?
They have free will, yeah. So they can. That's a misunderstanding that the malaika have no will.
Oh, you,
they have a will. They have a will. Sahaba, malaika, they have the free will. What do you mean? They have a will, malaika. Allah gives them mashia. They have a mashia. That's what you mean. They have a will. Because in order for you to take an action, you need a will and ability.
Do you believe that angels can sin?
No, that's different because Prophet Sallam does not sin. Does Prophet Sallam has a will?
Yes.
Khalas, doesn't mean because I have a will,
no,
you
no,
can
I,
sin.
No, I'm just asking. Do you say no,
they don't commit sin. لَا يَحْسُونَ اللَّهَ مَا أَمَرَهُمْ وَفْعَانَ مَا يَأْمَرُونَ. But doesn't mean they don't have a will. Okay? Anyway, look. Wallahi, this about. Well, look, my question clearly, yeah? Ali bin Abi Talib and the Wardaya, one of the great companions, yeah? And Ahl Bayt. How come in the Quran, they ask about Mahid, they ask about the Anfal, they ask about this, but they never ask. Oh Allah, what does it mean hand? Oh Allah, what does it mean this? Why?
You said it has to be in the Quran.
Yeah. No, I'm saying. No, it's not ghalat. It's not ghalat. Which one is more important? Tawheed or Mahid? Okay. You are saying the meaning, the apparent meaning is not the intent. That's what you're saying. The apparent meaning is not the intent, correct? Okay. Now if the yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's not the dahir. The lafz is it. Now if it's not the meaning.
أن كلمة يد مثلا هي اللفظ والظاهر هو يعني كلمة يد يعني هي القوة أو النعمة.
Yeah, but where does it say that in the Quran?
المبدأ غلط.
No, no, مبدأ. Okay, when, no, no. Firstly, as you know, الحر العاملي said there's many ahadith.
الحر العاملي كان أخباريا أنا
أصولي. Okay, you أصولي.
نعم.
Okay, now tell me who's the first person came. You follow who, for example?
تقليد. Yeah.
Sistani. Sistani. Of course, he never met with Ali ibn Abi Talib directly.
Of course.
Okay.
The same way Ibn Baz
never. Listen to my point now. Listen to my point now. My point is coming now that when you say I'm an Usuli, now the isnad of Nahj al-Balagha, do you accept it?
No.
You don't accept it?
Nahj al-Balagha.
You follow? Which books is the valid books that you follow?
Al-Kafi.
Al-Kafi. Okay. That's right. Okay. Al-Kafi. 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 Okay. Is everything that is true?
No.
Okay. Okay, no problem. Isnad. Now, isnad, how do you know which one is correct, which one is not?
What
is
it?
Which one? No, define the authentic hadith. Okun Shia.
Al-Hadith al-Musnad. والرجال فيه ثقات.
ثقات. That's it.
No, and Imami.
Imami.
Yeah.
No, Imami. Yeah. How many narrations?
ولكن يوجد اختلاف في يعني
في المصطلح
الحديث.
يوجد اختلاف في المصطلح الحديث.
Yeah, of course, because you took it from us, it's معروف. Yeah, they never had it.
Yeah,
yeah, never. Anyway, the point.
No, that's not necessarily true.
Yeah, it is.
Not everyone agrees on that. You know, the for example, I don't believe in Imam Rijal.
Yeah.
He believes in Imam Rijal.
So yeah, you differ.
I don't believe. But I'm saying you're gonna go and you're gonna say Sheikh Qur al-Amali said that we took it from you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but he was Akhbari, so that he was against Imam Rijal anyway.
No,
that's why
say,
he said it.
Don't say it was against Imam Rijal. No,
so
even the Shia now. What do you think? What do you
think? انا اخذ بوسائل الشيعة هذا
كتاب so you take and you pick
لا بس هذا كتاب حديث فقط لا في اسناد جوز
no problem what I'm saying the point here is that you Shia says that has to be imami but we know there's many narrations even كتاب الكافي cannot be trusted completely you just told me you don't trust completely because there's ضعيف there's a lie
there's
a lie yeah
there's some that like
they lie, yeah.
Do you accept
the Muslim? There's some that are taken and some that are
sahih. So you believe that okay, the hadith in Nahj al-Balagha in Usul al-Kafi, the Quran is 17,000 ayat.
Me?
Yeah, do you accept
ضعيف.
Is it true or lie? Is it true? No.
17,000
See, that's a problem. Look at them meeting each other.
No. It's manhaj is different.
Is it manhaj? But anyway. Now I ask you. Now
even usulis that accept that hadith, they don't take it as the meaning of tahrif in the way that the ayat was taken out. Even the ones that accept it.
So what do you? Anyway, we're gonna off topic.
Okay, no problem.
أول الحديث. وقال ان معنى الايات في هذه الحديث يعني اعتبار عن الوحي يعني حتى حديث قدسي.
So what if you go believe the Quran has been changed? To go just
sorry?
If someone believes the Quran has been changed.
منحرف وليس
بكافر.
So but Allah said he preserved the Quran.
الألوسي يقول في روح المعاني ان هذه الايه يعني ضعيفه للاستدلال على
التحريف. هو؟
الألوسي.
شومي روح المعاني كذب انقص الله. الألوسي is أشعري by the way but I don't believe he's speaking of scholars I don't believe that he said it's ضعيفة so Allah said إن نحن نصدقه إلا حافظ
لا هو قال بأن هذه الآية
صحيحة
لمذهب أهل السنة على استدلال ضد التحريف ولكن in the outside framework you can't use it
no show me I want to say from his tafsir not from a website
what was he saying?
The scan, because this is not true Al-Alusi is رحمه الله تعالى one of the great scholars he was أشعري As soon as a father, but generally speaking, from Al-Hadith.
Like
from Al-Hadith. But anyway, the point here is, look, you are telling me Rasikhun. Firstly, I don't accept it.
Yeah,
firstly, okay, secondly, as I've mentioned, that the apparent meaning is the asl of the Quran, okay? When Allah said the hand, you are saying
until,
min al-ni'mah.
Until the Rasikhun fil ilm come and they can explain it to you.
Yeah, but firstly, the Rasikhun fil ilm that you're referring to, you have to establish that it's authentic Hadith. And we know Shia, they're allowed to say the taqiyya, to lie. You're allowed to say lie. To say something which is not true.
Do you guys not have taqiyya as well?
No, not like you.
not like us, but you have taqiyya.
No, no, taqiyya in the Islam, in Ahlul Sunnah, when someone is about to kill you. No, 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 brother. When someone is about to kill you, yeah, and you fear for your life. Yeah, no, you walk in speaker's corner as the taqiyya.
No.
Anyway, I was going to go.
No, but you, the way you're explaining it is not the right way.
The Prophet said you can lie on three occasions. He said the one is from death. Number two is when you're making peace between two people, and another one's between wife and husband.
Laysa al-kadib, laysa al-kadib. He says, there's not the lie when you. Yeah, well, it's an exception, yeah, but, exactly. But firstly, there's no taqiyya in a way. Taqiyya of Shia. No. Taqiyya of Shia when you say something which you don't believe.
No, brother,
you have to let me. Could you mention hadith? Let me finish with the point. The hadith speaking about an issue. Why Allah is haram? Allah is haram because you're going to deceive people. Correct? You're going to harm people. As if you read the. What's his name? Ibn Muflih in Kitab Adab al-Shar'iyya mentioned that. So here, you are doing it to rectify between people. And the ulama mentioned, you're not going to lie, pure lie. You're going to say, this brother make dua for you. Not for him specifically, but he said, oh, Allah forgive the Muslims. And he's a Muslim, correct? So you're not lying in a way, understand? But taqiyya that you lot do,
that is tawriya.
Which is?
Huh? That is different, that's tawriya. No, to say, for example, this brother make dua for the Muslims.
Yeah, I understand tawriya, yeah. But that's what I'm saying, that's what the ulama mentioned.
Okay,
that's
why the kidb, sure.
There's
sorry,
no like the kidb. But taqiyya of Shia, when you say you believe something which you don't believe, like when the Kafi, when Abu Abdullah was sitting down and he said something, then one of the students came to him and said, "What is it?" He said, "We cannot say something in front of our enemies." When one of the people left and he said, "No, we believe this."
Yeah, no, but that also has its shurut. It's to do with, there's four, I think, that Sistani mentioned. He said, to fear for your life, or for your honor, or for your.
This is saying he made it up now.
Those are the conditions. Like, for example, in the riwayat, I think it's Imam Hassan Askari, he said, the one who, فَمَنْ أَزَالَهَا أَنْ مَوَاضِعَهَا فَلَمْ تَسْتَقِمْ لَهُ. About taqiyya.
So when Ali ibn Abi Talib gave a bay'ah to Abu Bakr,
was I don't believe he gave bay'ah.
Okay. Historically speaking, did Ali was a leader or Abu Bakr was a leader?
Abu Bakr was the Khalifa.
Historically speaking,
he
is known.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
So you say he didn't give bay'ah?
He didn't give bay'ah. No.
You sure?
According to our books, he didn't.
Which books?
So, for example, we have in. There are narrations. In the Sharh of Nahj al-Balagha as well, it mentioned. And actually, you know, in Sharh of Nahj al-Balagha of that Mu'tazili, Ibn Abi Hadid al-Mu'tazili, he wrote that Imam Ali didn't give bay'ah. That's what he wrote in the Sharh. But there's also the other narration where it says
there is,
they were taken and he was forcibly taken and he was given bay'ah.
Did he give
and
bay'ah?
Also in Kitab Sulaym bin Qais al-Hilali, he didn't give bay'ah.
Did he give bay'ah? So you say he didn't?
I don't believe he did.
Did Hussein Hassan give bay'ah to Muawiyah?
No.
Bro, you know what? He did the solah.
Okay. He didn't give bay'ah.
So he was not listening to the Khalifa. Did he rebel?
Sorry?
Did he rebel against Muawiyah?
He didn't rebel.
Okay, did he give?
He didn't go and...
He accepted as a Khalifa?
No, he didn't accept.
You know, some of the Shia, you are negating what is known by history. Like, history is known that Europeans went to Africa.
You know history?
No. History is ma'ruf. Look, did Hassan live under the Khilafah of Muawiyah?
Live under the Khilafah of Muawiyah, yes.
Okay. Did he rebel?
No.
Was he? Did he go against?
Doesn't mean that if he doesn't rebel, he means he accepts it.
No, is there any narration he said Muawiyah is not Khalifa?
Is there any narration where he says that Muawiyah is not Khalifa?
It's not Mabda Khalid. It's not because why?
No, but he did give bay'ah.
He's not. Even the Shia, you know now. Shia have noticed you make up your own Shia. It's like Darwin evolution. When Darwin evolution, they've noticed Darwin evolution doesn't make any sense. They made up a new Darwin evolution.
Okay.
So Shia, now you are inventing. No, we don't do that. Alhamdulillah.
Anyway,
to be honest, we have digressing, yeah?
Yeah, no.
Now let's go back to Quran.
Yeah.
Which one is more important? Because you know we're just digressing.
Yeah,
hadith,
no, of course,
which
of course,
you need a book's point of view. Okay.
Yeah, of course.
Now, okay. Which one is more important to follow? Ahl Bayt or Sahaba?
Ahl Bayt.
Ahl Bayt. Okay. Does he say in the Quran to follow Ahl Bayt?
The Prophet told us to follow Ahl Bayt.
Okay.
He left two things behind.
Wait, brother. The Quran, does he say follow Ahl Bayt? Yes or no? I'll ask you, Prophet Sallam.
Does the Quran say follow Ahl Bayt?
That's my question, yeah.
The Quran, yes, it does.
Show me the verse. So all the Amr comes for Ahl Bayt doesn't say that?
Imam said that.
Okay, no. Firstly, I'm asking Tawil. Give me verse, because Tawil is going to Ali, no explanation. Give me verse, K clear verse, which because, as you know, in a debate, you cannot use something.
No, but
in a debate.
You're asking us why we believe it.
Yeah,
we
yeah,
believe
but
it because of this. But I to convince you, I didn't come to convince you. We're just asking.
Okay, so as Sunnis, the Quran clearly says for Sahaba. So imagine this, هل بيدا بأذن الصحابة but Allah سبحانه وتعالى wait Allah clearly said for المهاجرين الأنصار yes clearly in the Quran but the one that more important
not all of them
wait the one that are more important to follow Allah did not say it but the one lesser Allah said to follow them clearly
it doesn't matter
the one that the Islam is based
in the hadith
no wait firstly the Quran is with us you have to agree with that
no because look
okay that's the Quran
look what does that look, mean look you know
the Quran is against Shi'ism
do you take
Shi'ism
we're Shia
no forget about you
do you take Shia Sunnah
Shia look Shia's belief it's not in the Quran the apparent like Shia look he's Shia he cannot give you clear cut verses he will give you a verse that he will explain after for example Allah said look Allah said in the Quran the first and the foremost from the Muhajirin Ansar and those who follow them who Muhajirin Ansar in goodness Allah will be pleased with them and they are pleased with Allah yes so clearly from here let's say the tab'id religions
it's religions والسابقون الأولون من المهاجرين والأنصار
yeah. yeah.
what
الجنس
it's not
تبعيد لا ليس تبعيد الجنس
and what's your evidence for that
religions because why every Muhajirin Ansar you follow that's what it means
what do you mean
From mean when I say buy from here or from this place, I'm not saying buy from some this place. You got
no, but he didn't
from
do that. This. Allah, he put the sifa there. He said as-sabiqun al-awwalun. He put the characteristic. Then he said min al-muhajirin.
Yeah, who are the muhajirin al-ansar? As-sabiqun al-awwalun. Yeah.
No, otherwise it doesn't. Oh, that's how you are. No, but that doesn't make sense. No, because as-sabiqun means. علماء اللغة والنحو يقولون ضمير
The
food,
man. Which college? Which college, brother? Don't Shia don't say things. Which college?
I don't have the
name. He has no names. Anyway, go back. You know, just don't jump in.
No, but
okay. Firstly. Yeah. So in the Quran, Allah clearly said for the Sahaba, Muhajirin Ansar. Yeah.
No, you agree?
Okay. For the sake of argument, not all of them. What's the argument?
Fair enough.
That Allah says for Ahl Bayt clearly in the Quran.
Allah said in the Quran.
Okay. Allah says, let me translate the verse. Okay. Wait. Look this verse. I'm going to recite it to you and tell me what you understand from it. No, in English. In English. Do you understand English?
Yeah.
Allah said, obey Allah and obey the messenger and those who has authority over you. What do you understand from that?
From you.
Authority.
From
yeah. So, is that your father's authority over you?
Yes.
Of course. So, no. Does your father's authority over you? So,
yeah,
he has authority. Yeah, he has authority over you. Yeah, okay. That's the Muslim leaders. Like, the Muslim leaders have authority over us. So, Allah says,
what
not really. They're given. They have
to be. Don't change the subject.
When you say,
I'm
not say that
again. This
guy's not saying that.
Brother, you're not interested in this
again. I'll make you say again what you said.
Brother, if in English, if I tell you, listen to those who has authority over you.
No, not that, the one before.
Obey Allah and obey the messenger and those who has authority over you.
Oh, the one before. And was written
that's the verse.
لا
والله رب ابتلاء عود بالله ابتلاء اليوم
قل لا أسألكم عن شيء إلا المودة
يا أخي إذا سكان إلا المودة يا بالقربة بلا لسه I'm asking simple question والله
هذا شغلة مهمة أحسن من اللي يحكي وياكم المهمة ما تويا الملحدين ويا المسيحيين
مو أنتوا اللي تجونا أنا 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 No, we have to explain to them. Why we say to you, look, you know when you want to ilm al-hadith, yes? If you notice, always when I speak Shia, I focus on a main, simple point. Is the Shi'ism's belief clear in the Quran? Clear, when I say clear. In a hadith, because you can accept some hadith and accept some, okay. Reject some. In the Quran, can you say Quran clearly supports your belief?
Yes, the author, the Quran explained by Ali and Ali.
No, the Quran. Look, for example,
Yeah, exactly. Sharh Sunnah, for example. Do you take Sharh Sunnah?
No, you don't accept Sharh Sunnah. Forget that.
No, but you said that when you were talking.
Brother, do you accept Sharh Sunnah?
No.
Okay, do you accept Quran?
Yes.
So, no.
Brother, wait.
In a debate, it is known that you are the tenet of example. We're going to use something which we agree upon.
Yeah, no.
We don't.
Look, you use, for example, when you speak to Christian.
No, first, I want to show Shia layman and Shia. Please talk about Ahl Sunnah or Shia. That's what I support you believe.
Shamsi, wait. You said, Shamsi, listen.
Ask.
Shamsi.
Sunni, Quran is with us.
Shamsi, listen. You said that you have to debate about
follow Sahaba in the Quran. Wish Allah alone is in the Quran.
You said you debate upon that which you agree upon.
Yeah.
Yeah. When you debate with a Christian, do you agree on the Bible verse that you're using? The Bible that you're using, yeah, with them, do you agree with it on every argument that you make?
Yeah, the passages I agree with, yeah. For example, according to Tawheed.
No, but you don't accept the Bible.
Yeah, because because Quran give me criteria to do with the Bible.
Yeah, yeah.
But Shia.
So, okay, I accept this statement of Al-Barbahari. Can I ask you about it?
Islam is Sunnah.
No.
Sunnah is Islam.
The question that Al-Barbahari said.
Yeah. With the Quran, they don't believe in it. But you respond.
No, forget that.
Yeah. Say, for example, I say to you, Al-Barbahari said something. I agree with him. And you take Al-Barbahari.
Okay. You take Al-Barbahari trustworthy or not?
No.
So what criteria are you using to take
him? You take the people that wrote the Bible as trustworthy?
I told you, I already said Allah, Prophet Muhammad SAW, told us how to deal with the Bible. The way you deal with the Barbahari, did Ali bin Abi Talib tell you how to deal with the Barbahari?
What's that, sorry?
Did Al Bayt tell you how to deal?
How to deal with Ahl Sunnah?
No.
Ahl Bayt, yeah, they told us. We had the companions of Imam Sadiq, for example.
Hisham ibn al-Hakim.
Hisham ibn Hakim. They used to go to the...
Zurar ibn
Ayyan. Which is Abu Isa, what's his name? Abu Abdullah Ja'far. Abu Ja'far al-Sadiq. What did he say about Zurar ibn...
He said
that from Umana. And in the same... He never refute him.
Sorry?
He never refute him.
Oh, what were you saying
then? Rijal Kishi. Rijal Kishi. What did he say?
But
I'm asking.
He was to save.
No, I'm asking you. No. Look. So now, look.
Save his life.
You can't play. Save his life.
Yeah.
So he was lying. I thought Ahl Bayt Rijal. Rijal. Wallah, you make Ahl Bayt like a.
Ammar ibn Yasir, Rajal.
Yeah,
Ammar ibn Yasir, Rajal. Rajal.
Ammar ibn Yasir, is he like Ja'far al-Sadiq?
No.
But is he
Raju? Is he Raju?
But is he
Raju? Okay. Of course he's Raju.
Okay.
No. But wait. Ammar ibn Yasir beat him up. Yes? Did the... What's the full name? Was he getting beat up in front of Ja'far al-Sadiq? That's why he changed?
No, don't change it.
No, don't compare the two. You know what you did exactly? Look, what you did exactly. Listen to this. You know the future?
Yeah, you can.
A'udhu billah. He knows the future. He knows the future. He knows everything. No, he knows. He knows. Wait.
No, wait.
I'm here. Illa, carry on.
Illa man irtada min rasul.
Huh?
Min rasul.
Illa man irtada.
Min.
Is Ja'far al-Sadiq rasul?
لا لكن
so what is this? No. No. هذا استدلال لا يجوز به. هذا كذب على الله وعلى كتاب الله. No. Wait. No. He said to you the غيب. You try to use the verse.
Yeah.
No.
You
إلا لا لا
إلا
إذا رسول. But you said Ja'far al-Sadiq knows the future. Is Ja'far al-Sadiq رسول?
No, his knowledge is from the رسول.
Where?
His knowledge is from the رسول.
So رسول knows the غيب.
Sorry?
The Rasul knows the ghaib? The future? No, there's a problem.
Not all of them.
Okay.
No, there's things.
Huh? There's some of it, yeah. Which is a prophecy, for example. He knows the ghaib.
Not all of them.
What's happening in the future?
No, wait. Ja'far al-Sadiq, wait.
Not ghaib.
Okay, wait. Ja'far al-Sadiq never met Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi
wasallam. Yeah.
So how he gave him the knowledge?
He Europe like from the
Imams. Huh? Min Allah.
Yeah.
Min Allah.
Nah.
So Allah revealed to Ja'far al-Sadiq.
Now, for example, Shamsi.
Shamsi. Allah, you law man, some kufriyat man.
Do you believe?
I like the way you take it back.
Nah. Shamsi.
Allah.
No. Shamsi, listen. Do you believe Khidr is a prophet?
Because you're not letting us explain
ourselves. He's a prophet, Khidr. Yeah.
Oh, you believe
he's a prophet.
Okay. Say somebody says that Khidr is not a prophet.
Forget about how he says no or not, because Khidr clearly. No. Firstly. Khidr in the Quran clearly said, "Ma fa'altu min amri." Clearly said, "What I've done is not from me." Clearly, it's in the Quran.
Yeah.
But Ja'far al-Sadiq is not in the Quran. Allah gave him knowledge. Or Prophet Sallam said, "I will give the knowledge to Ja'far al-Sadiq."
No,
but you believe?
Did say that.
Huh?
Prophet did say that. He's gonna give.
To Ja'far al-Sadiq. Ja'far. Okay. What about Ismailiyah? The Imam Ismail. Yeah.
But that's like me coming to
huh?
the
No. No, wait, wait, wait. Ismailiyya, no, wait. For people, no, of course, of course. Because, okay. Ismailiyya, they follow who? They follow.
They follow Ismail ibn Jafar.
Wait. Akhi, Anwar, stop this. Brother. Akhi. Brothers, who are you? Brothers, please. Watch this. Ismail ibn Jafar, is he from Ahl al-Bayt? Wait.
Is he from Ahl al-Bayt?
Yeah.
بمعنى الاصطلاح.
Who is Jafar? Ismail ibn Jafar, ben who?
Ibn Jafar
Sadr. Jafar Sadr is Ahl al-Bayt.
Yes.
Is Ismail from Ahl al-Bayt?
From the Mustalah.
Brother, Jafar is
Sadr. Istilahan or Lughatan?
Istilahan, Lughatan.
Okay, Lughatan, yes. Istilahan, no.
How you know Istilahan?
Because the Prophet said, for the Prophet said, yeah, he did the Hasr.
And in a Rawaya.
Wait. Where in the Rawaya says, no.
When you say Ahl al-Bayt, you mean the Ahl al-Bayt?
No, wait. Watch this. Where, give me one Rawaya in the Shia said the names of the 12th Imam. Prophet, yeah?
Yeah.
No, Prophet.
No,
I'm Prophet, because Prophet said. Where Prophet said, these are the 12 Imams.
Do you want a Sahih? Do you want?
Brother, you know, Allah, you're not free. Alhamdulillah, man. Anyway. So, watch.
So,
which book?
I know it's in the Nabi al-Muwaddah.
It's in Kitab Sulaim. Sulaim ibn Qais, first of all, the book is not even authentic.
Yeah, no, that's your belief. I accept
Kitab Sulaim. So, for the sake of argument.
But there's a narration.
So, he mentioned all the names.
Yeah.
Jafar.
Yeah.
No problem. Go and bring it. I want to check it.
I'm going to bring the one from Thawab al-Ansari.
Because I want to check it.
Yeah, go on.
I want to check it now.
Yeah.
Firstly, Ya Ali, say Allah, akhi. Say Ya Allah, what Ya Ali?
I want to say Ya Ali.
What's the difference?
But Ya Ali, Ali is not alive. We call upon him.
I can say Ya Ali.
That's a shirk, billah.
No, shirk.
Okay. Is Ali around here?
What do you mean, bro?
That's what I mean. Is he around here?
I want to say him, but I want to say Ya Ali.
But it's English. I'm asking English. A'udhu billah, man. You know, I correct you because that's shirk billah.
It's a shirk billah. And Imam Ali, he's going to bring the one from Rasulullah. Yeah?
Nah. The names of the... Okay.
هذا يجيب من رسول الله أنا أجيب من الإمام علي.
Okay, wait.
يوجد كتاب اسمها معجم الأحاديث المعتبرة للشيخ آصف المحسني. وهو من المتشددين في علم الحديث عند الشيعة.
في أي زمن هو؟ في أي قرن؟ في أي زمن؟
This one.
No, you bring me someone. No.
اسمع.
Wait. No, but focus one thing. No. Let me quote one verse. I don't choose. Firstly.
عيون الأخبار. هذه المصدر الأولي. يعني.
كما الدين وعيون أمير الصدوق عن عطاء عن أبي عن ابن عبد الجبار. أخبار.
هذا عن إمام علي.
قال سيدنا المؤمن صلى الله عليه وسلم.
في
تقال كتاب له عثرة من عثرة. قال أنا والحسن والأئمة التسعة والحسين التسعة هم ذي قائمهم. عن أبي جعفر قال تكون تسعة أئمة بعد الحسين بن علي ثلاثة تسعة قائم. Wait, brother, why you do like this? I said name all of them. Doesn't name all of them here. Name all of them, the 12 Imams by name. Because I know it doesn't exist. I know it doesn't exist. There is no 12 Imams. He rejects Ismail ibn Ja'far al-Sadiq, who's from Ahl al-Bayt. Because if you believe that... Wait. Who's Ahl al-Bayt? Someone who comes from al-Husayn.
No.
From Prophet, yeah? Ismail ibn Ja'far, he's from the Prophet Sallam, he says no Ahl al-Bayt.
Yeah,
no, he was a Benjamin.
Sabr, Baba,
sabr. Anyway, do you know what Allah said? Look, brother, what's your name, Afghani? What's your name? Mukhtar, you know Allah said.
Seen a video,
Sheikh Yasser. No, Yasser Kaddab, Al-Khabith, Al-Dajjal. If you move him, I'm not going to respect you whatsoever. Yasser Khabith, Kaddab, Al-Ashr, Dajjal. Okay, I have no respect. How can he's a dirty, disgusting, evil. Yes, al Khabith. Yes, his name. Anyway, you know Allah sent the Quran, brother. Allah sent the Quran. وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِ إِذَا دَعَانِ. If my servant asks upon me, call upon me directly. وَقَالَ رَبُّكُمْ أُدْعُونِي أَسْتَجِبْ لَكُمْ. Your Lord said, call upon me. You only say, yeah, Ali, brother. Either you're saying it, you have done no intention. Wait. No. Wait. When you say, yeah, you are calling upon someone. Either you think I'm just saying it, I don't really mean it, or you believe that person can hear you. Okay?
كيف
anyway
علي استغيث علي
now before go to اخي
جيب استغاثتك باي شكل
يعني لا يا اخي well before go to that firstly let's go back to the main point because we have to go speak to other people clearly we have explained the Quran I mean Quran is not with you the apparent meaning
Quran is with us the Quran of Ali
brother look your friend here I told him what does it mean Quran of Ali
is with us yeah what Quran of Ali
wait so the Quran that we have is not the Quran that you believe
no it's the same Quran but you the understanding in terms of the you guys have the tafsir you like tahrifed it
no I'm you know Allah ya akhi ajibni جيب yeah. جيب 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 اوكي okay, الله يقول هو الله احد what does it mean so you don't wait no but let's not see because they're not just you know what I'm doing I'm just planting seeds inshallah for them to go and think about it okay when Allah said قل هو الله احد you understand it do you need I to explain that to you
no
okay when Allah said to follow the muhajirun the ansar do you understand muhajirun the ansar
yeah we understand it
who are the muhajirun
muhajirun the ones that traveled from emigrated from
name them, please.
Name them.
Yeah, please.
Okay, I'll name one of them. That was that actually turned to be a munafiq.
I didn't ask. I said name Muhajirun.
Abdullah ibn Jahsh.
Wait. I ask. No. Name them. Name Muhajirun. You see what he's doing? Yeah, I said Allah said for Muhajirun. Then he said I'm gonna name someone who became munafiq. Okay.
Yeah, he's a
muhajirun. This is never stop. No. This is not my question. My question said, so Allah wait, so Allah sent full munafiqun. Watch this. So is Allah telling us to full munafiqun?
Sorry?
Is Allah telling us to full munafiqun?
No.
So why are you answering then the question? No. Yeah. My question to you. That's my question to you. Because Ubaydullah ibn Jahsh, there's different opinions about it. Okay. Firstly, so don't go to that. Secondly, focus on my question. Who are the muhajirun? Which Allah said follow.
I'm trying to find this hadith.
Look, do you know why? Abu Bakr al-Siddiq, say it, take it out.
Abu Bakr, Umar, Uthman, the
Muhajirun. Do you follow them?
No.
Listen to this. Allah said, wait. Allah said to the Muhajirun, yeah? He accepted it, yeah? Wait, okay. Sabiqoon, wait. Sabiqoon, which year Abu Bakr migrated?
It doesn't matter because he didn't stab. He wasn't.
Well, take care of yourself. Wallah, Muhammad. Look.
Wallah.
Fulfill
him. It doesn't matter because sabiqoon.
Doesn't matter.
Listen.
Okay.
Sabiqoon. Yeah.
That's why Saudi don't be Shia.
Sabiqoon of Iman.
No, it doesn't mean that sabiqoon. Sabiqoon means, let me clarify that to you.
That's the understanding of rasikhun fil ilm.
Okay. Rasikhun fil ilm that you are following clearly don't follow Quran anymore. You're rasikhun fil ilm. Do you know why? Brothers, go to Surah. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. No, صوت توبة. No.
Yeah, exactly. We're not
shy. No. Because brother, you know Muhammad, may Allah bless us to the truth. May Allah guide us to the truth. Yeah. You know Muhammad, if I ask you what is your father's name, don't tell me my father drives Mercedes. That's not your father's name, brother. So when I ask you, I know my question was to you. Allah said for Muhajirun. You said yes.
No. He said follow the سابقون
الأولون. من المهاجر answer. Who are the سابقون من المهاجرون? Let's be clarified.
Those who believe in the wilayah of Ali ibn Abi Talib.
Okay, now he made up something else. Okay?
No.
The verse doesn't say that.
No, but
السابقون الأولون من المهاجرين والأنصار والذين تبعوهم رضي الله عنهم.
Yeah, we know the ayah.
Okay.
We're saying the understanding of السابقون there is explained by another ayah in Surah Al-Hashr where Allah says, يقولون ربنا اغفر لنا ولإخواننا الذين سبقونا
بالإيمان ولا تجعلوا غلا للذين
بالإيمان that when you say بالإيمان who's the الإيمان for us is Ali ibn Abi Talib the one who believed in wilaya of Ali ibn Talib those are the ones that Allah is pleased with them
okay
and they're the ones that are سابقون الأول
okay that is that look you see how he made تحريف he's making تحريف the Quran wait he's making تحريف the Quran clearly okay
wait
you know he said سورة الحشر what I'm gonna show you
سورة الحشر
Verse number 10, you correct?
Yeah.
Read the verse before it to show you Shia. I don't read Quran.
What's the verse before it?
للفقراء المهاجرين الذين أخرجوا من So Allah said, "Us, who are they?" He said, "Look, brother. To show you this person, you have to make a tawbah openly.
Why?
Because you said the one. Wait. You said سابقون الأولون those who believe in Ali's wilaya. Allah have described them in the Quran here. Is it, watch about this.
No, but
wait.
Iman there.
No, Allah is explaining. Allah is explaining.
Yeah.
So If I believe, wait, brother, please. So if I believe in Ali, I don't believe in Allah, would that benefit me?
If you believe in Ali, yeah, and you don't believe in Allah, you're Kafir.
So which one is more important, to believe in Allah or to believe in Ali?
To believe in Allah.
Okay, so that's what he means here. Watch. Allahu Akbar. You know, this
what
is...
What has that got to do with
this? I'll tell you what has to do with this. Go on. What I don't understand, Allah described who are the believers. But Shia will come, he will make something else. I'll tell you, Allah said, للفقراء المهاجرين الذين أخرجوا من وأموالهم يبتغون فضلا من هو
يبتغون فضلا
من هو
من الله
من علي
لا but
من هو
intention
من هو I'm asking you من هو
من الله
من علي
no
Ali's not there okay let's carry on okay وينصرون الله ورسوله
yeah
wait
الله is to yeah
okay is that علي رسول علي
So yansurun Allah wa rasulah, yeah, it's to...
It's Ali.
Yeah,
it's Ali. So Rasulah Ali.
No.
So, step by step.
Nasr Allah and Nasr Rasul is through Nasr to Ali.
No, I'm asking you. Look, brother.
Yeah.
So you have to Allah would say.
What's that?
Are you, so Allah...
No, I'm not saying that.
Allah is describing the believers, but Allah missed to say Ali.
No. I'm saying
when Allah says Ati'u al-Rasul, does that mean you're doing ta'a of Allah as well?
What are you talking about? Allah says Ati'u al-Rasul.
Yeah.
No. When Allah says...
نقول انه
سيد
الحج سيد الحج بدا لوك الله لوك يا اخوة سليم واتش الله let me read to you brothers والله that's why sometimes I try my best I give them time but you know والله سمعت إذ ناديت حيا ولكن لا حياة لمن تنادي والله لوك الله سيد دليل
نميل حيث
نميل
No, wait دليل look brothers I'm going to read in English yeah listen to this please wait brother أخي let me listen Allah speak about the muhajirin who are they those from the fuqara who were driven out from their houses and their wealth was taken away from them seek Allah's pleasure let me finish
sorry,
defending Allah and his messenger Allah describing them yeah defending Allah and his messenger أولئك هم الصادقون they are the truthful ones yeah so now Sahaba here is not need Ali whatsoever why because if I'm a believer in the Quran I said look brother you said Ali Allah never mentioned that Allah said clearly those who defend Allah and his messenger you are
yeah,
adding no you are adding something correct
no,
would
no,
you get
no,
that from
yeah.
is that in the Quran Ali yes or no I'm asking is in the Quran
name.
yeah is in here
his name now
is is Ali Rasul
Sorry?
Is Ali Rasul?
No.
Is Ali Allah?
No.
It's okay. So when Allah said defend Allah and his messenger. Messenger is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam or Ali? No.
It's Muhammad sallallahu
alayhi wa sallam. خلاص يكفي يا أخي. إيش الله تشيب لي شعري يا أخي الكريم. والله ما حياتي قلت شيء grey ولا.
لا
والله يا أخي. والله الحمد لله. أهل السنة في القرآن. ظاهر والله.
Then
تفسير أهل البيت.
Brother.
Do you follow that? So this you don't need
أهل البيت.
والله لا حول ولا قوة إلا
بالله. We all understand Arabic, man.
That's clear verse. You mean Al-Bayt.
How did you? Where did you get this interpretation, man?
مسألة فهم القرآن.
Yeah, the فهم القرآن.
بدنا بيخبطها بيخبطها.
Yeah.
How did you get?
How do you come to a conclusion?
Exactly.
How?
Because Al-Bayt told us.
No problem.
Do you know if you say Ali and
so
that will make a little bit of sense as well.
What's that say?
If you say Ali and so on, so on, so on, so that makes a little bit of sense. But you say only Ali.
Yeah. Not even.
He's only speaking all about Ali.
No, we're not negating Allah and the Messenger.
Yeah,
we misunderstood our point.
Brother, look.
But all Muhajirin, all Ansar.
Oh, wallahi, you know.
It's not only about
Ali. No. Akhi, look. Clearly, explicitly, all Shia out there, all Shia around us, wallahi, bring your Sistani, Sab'ani, Thamanani, Tis'ani. You name them. Give them numbers for me. Sab'a, give them. Wallahi, there is no Shia. They will never be able to prove their belief from a clear-cut verse in the Quran. They will never do that. Okay, now...
No, actually, you know what? The Christians do in the Bible.
That's it.
Wallahi, you do the same as the Christians do in the Bible.
That's it. May Allah guide you to truth.
Khalas.
Suyuti is not... Suyuti...
He says there's 17 definitions of...
Suyuti is not my... Suyuti is not my authority, complete authority. I'm talking... He's a scholar, yes, no doubt. You can see. But no, wait. This verse, if I read it to my auntie or to an auntie in Iraq, in a village, She will never understand mean Ali. She will understand mean Allah wa Rasul. We love Allah wa Rasulah. She will never. So this verse, you don't need
You don't need to know. You don't need Abada. This muhkam. This muhkam.
You know what? The Quran is when they say, "Ati Allah wa Rasulah." Rasulah doesn't mean Sunnah and all of that.
Barakallah fiq. Barakallah fiq. Barakallah fiq.
The Prophet Sunnah that we're following. That's why we're following. That's why we follow Ali. Because of the Rasul. That's why we follow Ali.
No, ikhwa. We're gonna finish. Salim, and Muhammad. Let's finish with a nice thing. Yeah. Do you remember he said? Who are the Sabiqun Muhajirun? Let him define it, yeah? Which I'm gonna catch him, he doesn't know me skin. Who are the Sabiqun?
Who are the Sabiqun?
Yes.
What do you mean? As in.
You defined earlier on. No, you defined Sabiqun al-Awwalun, you defined earlier on. Who are they?
No, that's what the Imam said. That's how the Imam defined.
Who are they?
What do you mean?
Who are the Sabiqun al-Awwalun min al-Muhajir Ansar?
From the early Sahaba. That followed Imam Ali.
That followed Imam Ali? What for Salim? Yeah.
What's that?
No. Akhi, he doesn't exist in your head?
No, he does.
He
does exist.
So, Akhi, I'm free from you and free from me. Allah, salam alaikum wa rahmatullahi. Yeah, Akhi, once I never heard you, Prophet Sallam, Ali.
No,
Allah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Akhi, a'udhu billah. Aina hubb al-Nabi alayhi salatu wassalam? Aina ar-Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam? He said, wait, so Salim. No, Salim, watch. He asked him, who are the Sabiqun al-Awwalun? He said, the early Sahaba for Ali. Not the early Sahaba for Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Aina al-Nabi alayhi salatu wassalam? Ar-Rasul fawqa Abi Bakr wa Umar. Wa la yajuz muqalat ay shakhs ka'ina makan ma'a al-Mustafa alayhi salatu wassalam. That's what I asked them, Give me one book, speak about Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam alone. For your Shia books.
Sorry?
One book. Speak about that. Ta'dim al-Nabi alayhi sallam by himself.
Sheikh.
Show me.
Muhammad.
I'm not gonna lie, I need to dip still.
You need to dip, you need to run, bro.
Nah, run from anyway, home, man.
Anyway, so.
We have the tafsir of Ahl Bayt, man.
So al-Hadid, watch.
We don't need
okay. So al-Hadid, watch. So al-Hadid.
You're gonna say what? The Wakulun wa'ad Allah al-Husna.
So al-Hadid will define to us who are the Sabiqun. Okay? What's the Hadid?
It says, وَمَا لَكُمْ أَلَّا تُنْفِقُوا
فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ.
فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ.
Yeah, but finish the verse. You know, Shia only asked them.
فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ.
You know?
لِلَّهِ الْمِيرَاثُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then what does it say?
لَا يَسْتَوِي.
لَا يَسْتَوِي.
مِنْكُمْ مَنْ أَنْفَقَ مِنْ قَبْلِ الْفَتْحِ وَقَاتَلْ أُولَئِكَ أَعْظَمُ دَرَجَةً مِنَ الَّذِينَ أَنْفَقُوا مِنْ بَعْدُ وَقَاتَلُوا وَكُلًّا وَعَدَ اللَّهُ
حُسْنًا.
Yeah, Husna. Look at this one. He said, okay.
Yeah.
Now, watch this, yeah? Allah categorized who are Sabiqun al-Awwalun. Sabiqun al-Awwalun, those who migrated before the conquest of Mecca. And they gave before the conquest of Mecca, yeah? Did Abu Bakr migrate before the conquest of Mecca?
Yes.
So is he from them?
No, he's not, because he's not
from them. Oh, man! He just said yes!
لَكُمْ دِينِكُمْ وَلِدِينِي. Alhamdulillah. Khalas. May Allah guide you. Pray to Allah guide you.
No, you're not letting
us. To pray guide you. Wallahi, no. No, akhi, I can't speak to you. No, I can't. No, not better, brother. You are. Wallahi, Muhammad and Salim. Wallahi, ma عندكم آية في كتاب الله. تخالفون كتاب الله. أخي والله اتق الله يا أخي. والله نحب أهل البيت لكن ما هكذا يا أخي. It's not like this, bro. Like, you know, I'm asking you about those who migrate in the beginning, those who follow Ali. Those who this, those who believe in ولاية of Imam Ali. مرة ما قلت المصطفى عليه الصلاة والسلام. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. May Allah, what's got to do? The Quran, okay. Wait. Is the Quran, no. The Quran, when Allah tell us to follow. Wait. Okay, the Quran, Muhammad. The Quran, when Allah command us to defend and follow, who is to follow mainly?
The Rasul.
Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Defend who?
Defend
who? But when Allah said defend.
Defend Allah and His Rasul.
Alayhi salatu wasalam.
Yeah.
Have you not noticed every time I tell you they believed in who? Ali. Defend who? Ali.
Yeah.
Ali.
Yeah.
Us, defend who?
The Quran. The Quran of Ali.
Quran of Ali. Quran of Allah, we believe in. I believe in Quran of Allah. You believe in Quran of Ali, I believe in Quran of Allah. Khalas. Allah, istaghfirullah. May Allah guide you, Muhammad. You came as a respectful.
The Quran of Allah.
No, but no. Firstly, you don't say Quran of Ali, say Quran of Allah. That's Kalam Allah, the Quran, yes. Ar-Rahman wa allama ish. Ar-Rahman allama ish. Wait. Ar-Rahman allama ish.
Allama ish.
Allama ish. Quran. I'm not saying you two, but I've lost all respect for the last 10 years debating with Shia. They don't know Quran. Why? You don't know. Wallah, you need to read the Quran.
They want the ayah that you brought, we didn't know.
Finish
your ayah. Who said that? Did you bring ayah that we don't know?
Bro.
Today.
Ar-Rahman, علم
بالقرآن. علم بالقرآن. No.
Bro. All the ayats. It's in a video. You can watch it. You can watch.
It's no problem. Sometimes you can.
That's what.
A bit of memory issue. No problem.
No. Muhammad.
You brought so many ayats. We knew them.
Muhammad, if you know the Quran, you wouldn't. Yeah. You would follow Prophet Sallam alone.
But you said.
And if you're a Sahaba, may Allah preserve them all. I ask you, Muhajir, clearly you people.
That was the short of being like a Muhajir. As per the.
You are making up stuff, brother.
No, like, according to the tafsir.
Yeah, no.
I'm not making it up.
Look, why we said Shia out there, yeah. And to you.
Every single thing I've said, I brought it in.
Yeah, so we believe from Ahl Bayt.
Wait. No. From the Quran, I'm asking you. Do you believe proof of the Quran?
Zero of Ahl Bayt.
No, but what? Okay. How come us, we can bring Quran without any tafsir of Sahaba, tafsir of the ulama? Why? I can do it.
No, but you're bringing it with the wrong meaning. Not
wrong meaning? Allah said, obey Allah. What does it mean?
It means obey Allah.
Obey Allah.
Yeah.
Allah said, follow Prophet Muhammad. What does it mean?
It means Prophet. Follow the sunnah of the Prophet and follow the imams after him.
Watch. Allah said follow Muhajirun. What does it mean?
It means the Muhajir. The Muhajir is only the Muhajir mentioned in that one is the only one that follows Imam Ali.
Who are they? Name them.
Name them. Salma. Okay, from the Muhajirin.
Yeah.
Bilal Habashi, for example.
Bilal Habashi is one. Is one.
Go on, mention a few, man.
It's not gonna mention.
Abu Bakr Umar.
Abu Tufayl.
Abu Amr al-Dawsi, firstly. He was not Shia. Ayna Abu Bakr wa Umar? Wa Uthman?
We don't believe they're from the...
Allah, I'm serious. A'udhu billah. Brother, okay. Allah sent the Quran, yeah? Listen to this verse, yeah? ومن يرتد منكم عن دينه واش اخو واش يسيه ومن يرتد ومن يرتد منكم عن دينه فسوف ياتي الله بقوم يحبهم ويحبونه اذله على المؤمنين اعزه على الكافرين يجاهدون في سبيل الله ولا يخافون لومه لائم. This verse speaking about whom?
This verse.
Let's translate the first before. The verse says, whosoever apostate among you. Okay? Yeah, before. Please, last one.
Yeah, go on.
Allah sent the meaning of the verse. After, I'm going to have to explain it, yeah? Allah said, whosoever apostate among you, Allah will bring people that they will love Allah and Allah will love them. They are humble toward the believers. And harsh with specific disbelievers. Not any disbelievers, yeah? Because anyone should take it out. Specific disbelievers, yeah? And they will fight for the sake of Allah. Don't feel any blame of the blamers. I'm asking this verse speaking about whom? About who?
Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, I'll tell you about who. You know what about this verse?
It's ayah just before the one of Imam Ali.
You know what it's about who? Do you know this verse about who? You know what? It's Abu Bakr as-Siddiq and the companions. Because when the Murtadun left Islam, who fought them? Abu Bakr as-Siddiq. You see? Brother, look how we explain verse with the dahil. You add. I tell him, explain, he bring another verse. You're not Christian, they have their own Bible.
Yeah.
Go on, even.
Yeah, sorry. My phone's ringing, man. Bro, I need to dip, man.
خلاص والله الله يهدينا ويهديكم قوم يحبهم ويحبونه أدلة على المؤمنين أعزة على الكافرين يجاهدون في سبيل الله ولا يخافون لومة لائم. وزمين اشرح الآية ايش؟
I don't know what the Ahl Bayt said.
You don't know what Ahl Bayt said?
Yeah.
Allah qul huwa Allahu ahad, what does it mean?
It means Allah is one.
But you don't know what Ahl Bayt said?
No, but that is... When that you ask me who are these people
okay.
That he's talking about,
who Angus,
tell you
okay.
Ahl Bayt will tell us.
Who fought Angus Murtadun?
The Ahl Bayt will tell us. Let me have a look. I'll tell you.
Brother, you don't... No. Do you know who should ask? No. Do you know who should ask? Ask Bob the liar, he knows who fought Angus Murtadun. Wallahi, Bob, he knows.
Okay. You're talking about Musaylamah al-Kadhdab.
No, who fought Angus Murtadun? Who are they? Name. Abu Bakr?
Abu Bakr was the Khalifa, yes.
That's it, this verse talking about him.
But we don't believe Harub al-Ridda was only about the Murtadin. We was also against us.
Yeah, but if Abu Bakr is Murtad, how is different fighting Angus Murtad?
How did he fight himself?
Yeah. Who defended Islam? Abu Bakr.
By the way, it's history. Yeah.
Allahu Akbar. Why, ya akhi? Why? Siddiq, ya akhi, Abu Bakr. Abu Bakr, ma adraka min Abu Bakr, ya akhi.
And by the way, just one extra point. You know what you keep talking about? Who brought Islam?
La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah.
Al-Bayt said they are Amir al-Mu'mineen Ali and his companions, where they would be fighting against the ones who fight from the breakers of the covenant and the unjust and the renegades. That has been reported from Ammar and Hudhayfa and Ibn Abbas.
Okay, fair. So this about who?
the Amir al-Mu'mineen and his companions.
Where they fight against who?
Who fight from the breakers of the covenant.
Oh, they kuffar, the breakers of the covenant. Were they kuffar? Wait.
Do you think that he was with the Prophet Muhammad in Al-Ghar?
No, akhi. No. No, so you believe Muawiyah and the rest of the Sahaba when the fitna happened, Aisha?
Oh, no, the ones that fought against Imam Ali.
Imam Ali, that's what he means, yeah?
Yeah.
The verse.
Watch. هنا قاتل من قاتله من الناكثين والقاسين والماركين.
Okay, yes, so is that include Talhan, عبيد, Talha ibn Ubaydallah, Zubayr ibn Awam as well? Are they kuffar? Because Ali said they're not kuffar, they're our brothers. So these verses apply to them. You know, in the verse, look, you know, among the Muslims and Christians, no, I'm listening to among the Muslims and the Jews and the Christians, everyone knows in the history, the Islamic history, the one that fought against Murtadun, Clay Murtadun, Abu Bakr, who was a Khalifa, Ali ibn Abi Talib, who was under him, Uthman ibn Affan. Yeah, he accepted. So this verse clearly speaking about him. Because this is a prophecy,
you're
by the way.
It's
a prophecy.
Clear,
yeah, it's clear verse.
How is that clear?
I'll tell you why. Because Allah said, Allah said, Allah will bring. Yeah. Historically speaking, if you allow me to finish. Historically speaking, no one fought against the claim Murtadun that Shia and Sunni agreed with.
Murtadun,
those who left Islam clearly.
No, not necessarily.
Who's Murtad?
Murtad. Look, yeah. Murtad, yeah. Someone that leaves the
wilaya
of Imam Ali, for us, is
Murtad. Murtad. You said, said, la ilaha illa Ali.
No.
Okay. Anyway. Have you, brothers, have you not? Take care, no. Khalas, take care of yourself. Yeah. No, I'm going. Wallahi, I'm going. Take care, look after yourself. All right, take care.
You talk about Umar ibn this way, you suspect everything that brought Islam.
Yeah.
But in Bukhari, it says, Inna Allah yansur al-deen bil rajul al-fajr. So I just don't hear that anymore, okay?
You say again?
Inna Allah yansur al-deen bil rajul al-fajr.
Okay, now when you say Allah yansur al-deen bil rajul al-fajr,
no,
firstly, wait. Fajr, no. You have to understand the hadith firstly, because you cannot bring the hadith that go against the verse. What you think? No, the hadith is specific. No. Yeah, defend Islam. Yeah.
I'm saying it doesn't mean anything.
But Allah said Allah will give victory to those who give victory.
Okay, but also you have to do.
So you follow no hadith. Yes, so I'm saying so. No, firstly, do you follow the verse or hadith? You.
Both.
You follow Sahih Bukhari.
No, I'm
so how you look, no, istidlal, because they stuck being a dahir and nas and bringing a hadith. Okay, take care of yourself.
All right,
may Allah guide you to truth. All right, take care of yourself. The point, you know, may Allah guide you. If you don't notice, if you don't notice, brothers, have you not noticed? That's my point. Shi'ism is based upon Ali. No, Allah, Allah, Rasul. Ali, believe in Ali. Ayulayt Ali. This Ali. Ali, Ahl Bayt, Imam. Verse clearly speaking of Muhajirun, he said, those who believe in Imam Ali. Hey, what is this? So Shia al layman, those who are masakin. Wallahi, read the Quran. That's my advice to Shia all the time. When you read the Quran, you will come to know Shiaism has nothing to do with the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wallahi, read it, yaakhi. Look, when you come to Sunnis, Al-Hadith Salafiyun, follow Sahaba is in the Quran. Worship Allah alone is in the Quran. This person, everything, let me go to Imam Al-Bayt. So the Quran, no one understands except Al-Bayt. Would Allah to reflect upon it to all of us? Yeah, there's some verse and clear. But there is no unclear verse or clear verse that support their belief. They bring a verse, then they bring another verse, they make it up from their head. From their heads. Na'udhu billah. So you know, and that's what I do, brothers. When you speak to Shia, don't go to Ilm al-Hadith. That's when you go to Ilm al-Hadith, this sahih, this life. No. Focus on, can you substantiate your proofs from the Quran about your belief? Can you do that? Give us clear-cut proof in the Quran. Sunnis, can we do that? Yes, in the Quran. So first, let's establish the Quran with us. Because according to your teaching, if the hadith go against the Quran, you have to throw it away. So if the Quran is with us, therefore you have to reject your hadith. Or any hadith that speaks ill of Sahaba, you have to explain it away to go with the Quran. That's how you tell them, alhamdulillah. Barakallahu feekum.